When is a fourth generation HIV test conclusive? Hey, welcome to Mark Medicals, where you learn about HIV infection like HIV treatment, HIV symptoms, and all about HIV transmission. In this video, you will learn about the following. 1. What is fourth generation HIV test? 2. How soon can fourth generation detect HIV? 3. Is fourth generation HIV test conclusive? 4. Is a fourth generation HIV test conclusive at 12 weeks? 5. HIV fourth generation test accuracy. You guys have been asking me about HIV fourth generation test accuracy, so make sure you watch this video till the end. Without further ado, let us dive in and answer your questions. 1. What is fourth generation HIV test? There are many HIV testing methods out there, like HIV RNA tests, rapid antibody HIV tests, and fourth generation HIV test. These tests are also known as combo HIV testing kits because they detect two things, i.e. HIV antibodies and HIV antigens. Modern ELISA or EIA tests all belong to fourth generation HIV testing kits. 2. How soon can fourth generation detect HIV? If you have been exposed to HIV like from unprotected intercourse, you should soon think about going for HIV testing. This is because early HIV testing and diagnosis will help you to start HIV treatment very early, and therefore your risk of HIV transmission to your loved ones will be reduced. Fourth generation HIV test will detect HIV very early, by 2 weeks after infection. But at 2 weeks, the test accuracy will be lower. 3. Is fourth generation HIV test conclusive? Yes, this HIV testing method is conclusive as long as it is used after its maximum window period. If you want to know more about the maximum HIV window period, I already have many videos on this channel. 4. Is a fourth generation HIV test conclusive at 12 weeks? Yes, very true. Actually, fourth generation HIV test results are conclusive after 6 weeks of exposure. 99% of all new HIV infections will be detected after 6 weeks and therefore conclusive. Question: when is this test close to 100% accuracy? 5. HIV fourth generation test accuracy. Though any fourth generation test or combo test will detect HIV by 2 weeks, the accuracy here is 90 to 95%. These tests will detect 99% of all infections by 6 weeks and will detect close to 100% of all new HIV infections around 3 months. So do not repeat the test if you tested negative after 6 weeks, because your results from 6 weeks to 3 months is conclusive. As a bonus, the presence of symptoms when the HIV test result is negative has nothing to do with HIV. Early HIV infection has no symptoms unless you already have AIDS, which you will develop after 10 years. Do not use symptoms to diagnose HIV. Hope the question, when is a fourth generation HIV test conclusive, is now answered.